Yo mensen, vandaag zitten we op Guarma. Oké, dat was ook echt heel random. Ik wil echt op dit eiland nu zijn. Weg van al deze COVID shit. Zo gezellig hè. Ik denk dat wij vergiftigd zijn of zo. God, sorry. Oké, we gaan proberen ontsnappen. You watch the fruit. Fruit watches you. Shit! Kill the hangman, alright.
Take care, my friend.
Hercules getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come, follow me.
All right, let's kill these bitches. Come on, kanon, ga naar voren en schiet de boot neer. Wie wil er doodgaan? Jullie? Voilà, jullie zijn dood. Oké, die zijn weggejiet. Ontploft, bitch.
Let's get down from here. Come on. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully, see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
Alright, we zijn terug in Amerika. Nice. En hier staat een mooi paardje. Die gaan we gebruiken.
Keep sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
We have a big problem.
Shit!
Oh shit!
There's one over here!
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining.
I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
And we're the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up!
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually, let her have it.
Down.
This idiot's really starting to irritate me.
Bitch!
You saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
You watch the fruit. The fruit watches you. You watch the fruit. Fruit watches you. The fruits have many eyes. The fruits have weird legs. The fruits have many eyes. The fruits have weird legs.